Alrighty, here we go with episode 85. Now it's Friday. Now we are located on Friday. So, not even a Mickey Mouse operation. This is a goofy operation. To quote Red Dwarf, we're going on one. 3, 2, 1. Yeah, he is nice with it, ain't he? Ah, shit. Here comes the fire. Searing migraine. Well, that sounds bad. Nobody wants a searing migraine. Yeah. Well, we're dead. Yeah, they are destroying this entire area, man. Look at this shit. All you can do is retreat. No, they're dead. Oh. Yeah. A little bit. Yeah. They're coming for that ass, boy. Look at them. Strike hard, strike fast, no mercy. He is a handful, man. How long does it take Shikamaru to recover his shadow ability? He comes back, John. I just wonder how long that takes. Yeah. Yeah. I'm telling you. I never said I wasn't. Like I said, I like it when adversaries can have a grudging respect for each other. It doesn't have to be a love-in, you know. Just acknowledge it's a worthy opponent, and then you kick their ass. That's why I always liked Dikembe Mutombo the most, because he would always talk about staying humble, working hard, and staying humble. He was never, like, flamboyant, which flamboyant's fine. Reggie Miller was, on the Pacers. I like the Pacers. Reggie Miller is definitely flamboyant, but I always liked Dikembe Mutombo because he was just humble. He was very strong, very powerful, a great center in the NBA in the 80s and 90s. Maybe in the 90s and first, I don't know exactly what it was. But he was one of the best players in the league, but he was always humble. Because here's my thing. Superman doesn't have to brag. Superman's awesome. You don't have to brag if you're awesome, right? Like, people who have to brag are the ones that, it's not immediately obvious how good they are, how awesome they are, or whatever, whatever field we're talking about here. If you're in a networking party and this writer's talking about how awesome his writing is, chances are it's not awesome. There is the thing, if you don't toot your own horn, nobody will hear the music. I understand that. But there's here and there's here. This guy is definitely flamboyant. Kakashi, not so much. He doesn't have to brag. Yeah. They've been doing this for a long time, I can think. He's got some kind of defense. There's only 4. I thought it was 5. Oh, that's what's happened. It died in his place. Right. I thought there was 5 because I thought when he did his eye thing and there was a blast, I thought he'd eliminated one of them. There was only 4. Okay, that makes sense. Right. You have to kill him 4 times. Yeah, it's like Horcruxes. You have to kill him 5 times. Yeah. Yeah. Right. Kakashi's going to be his 4th one. Exactly. Yeah. Yep. These are Horcruxes. That's the way he can use any style. Yeah. Huh. Huh. kick his ass. Yeah, no shit. Belligerents, like I was saying. He turns on a dime, don't he? Am I crazy or is the animation inferior in this episode? It looks almost... looks like a rough draft of animation. I don't know. That just seems inferior to this episode. Like it's unfinished, right? He wants you to attack him. That's what this is all about. How are you going to fall for the most obvious okey-doke in the world? Dumbass. Dumbass. How'd you miss, though? That's the question. Oh, this is how you missed. That is my question about his shadow power. He can do it again. Plus, you know, Choji's not as powerful, so. Yeah. Hey, dumbass, get back over here. Idiot. How are you going to get provoked? You should be. No warrior should ever be easily provoked on the battlefield. I like when he gets big. Oh, he did a Thanos to Hulk, man. Thanos pieced him up, right? That's what just happened to you. Jesus Christ. Wrecked. Yeah. Shit, man. Man, this is a damn problem. Keep your demons away from me. Yeah, you don't want to become one of his Horcruxes, man. That's just... there's probably a little bit of their consciousness still inside of them. That would be horrible. Yeah. Damn. They definitely bit off more than they can chew. There's five of you, and it feels like you're fighting 18 people. I know that, like, his Horcrux is kind of even the odds, right? Like, literally even the odds. It's 5-5. But still, that's just how powerful they are. He's not going to use you. He's just going to kill you. This dude's a damn problem. All the Akashi are problems, but he's a damn problem, man. Look at him. Wait, she's actually going to do something. Holy shit! She actually did something. Wow. You had an impact on the fight for half a second. Shit. Gotta watch these MFers. They're not going to give you a chance to sit there and use your shadow power. Ha! Shit. Well, might as well, if nothing else, she can occupy his time, right? Since she's not doing anything else. That's not very nice. Jesus, man. I don't know how they're going to get out of this. This is not good. He's taking out two at once. Shit. I mean, if you're strong, snap their necks. What are you just choking them for? Jesus. He's going to somehow, he's got a plan. He's going to somehow work this to advantage. I don't know how. Jesus Christ, man. They were getting wrecked. Dispatched. He's the only one left who has any mobility. And he's being chased like his ass is on fire. I think he's somehow going to use the lightning against the dude. I don't know how. Why are you limping? Jesus. Oh. You got okey-doked. Nice. Throw the scroll on his ass. That's right. Don't know what the hell it is, but I like it. I guess it's a water power, right? He's gonna use that lightning against him. Yep, he used the lightning against him. Yes, he did. Hey, water is a conductor, bitch. You just kill another heart? Nice. Get your useless load ass out of here. And I'm talking about her and him. They're both the load right now. If you're not going to contribute, stay out of the way. That was nice. Just keep standing in the water. I'm telling you. What a dick. Yeah, that is embarrassing. Yes, he saw that. Yeah, how do you do that? Yep, you gotta take out his Horcruxes. Yeah. Yeah, what the hell are you gonna do? Good point, because she ain't been using it. Right. He's making sense. Listen to the man. This is a problem, man. Yeah. Yep, curtains. Yep. You do your barrel roll thing on him, and that's it, and he'll stab you. So, what's the plan, Stan? That's just a lot of food you just put on your plate. You better finish your plate. Just saying. Man. Meanwhile, the two of them are over there whispering, hey, what do you think they're talking about over there? Well, shit. I don't know why I thought there was five on their team. I said that last episode. I said it was 5-on-5. So, 5-on-4 when you count as three demons, right? So, you want to step outside? Talk about this like men? Here it comes. Yeah, you better jump up in the air. What about your demons? They're a problem. I love the choreography, man. Choreography is still a thing, even if it's animation. Somebody still has to d decide what they're going to do. And here's the thing, a manga doesn't really show you choreography, I would assume. They'll show you a move here and a move there, and maybe little lines about where the arm had been or the leg had been, but that's it, right? You're not really showing an intricate choreography in a manga, right? So they still have to choreograph these fights if it's animated. I'm coming for that ass. It's like Tron, man, with the motorcycles. You gotta keep going, man. You're gonna hit one of these walls. The light cycles, I think. Nice. We call this a windmill. Yeah, you got fooled by water clone. Pathetic. No wonder you were so easy. He's got shadow lines everywhere, bitch. Yeah. Knives are everywhere. Only one of them has to touch you. Or your shadow. That's right. You still have a shadow. That was nice. That was a nice aversion. He averted that shit. Yeah, dumbass. I'll hit you right in the face. Is this considered a shadow? Got you. He got you, bitch. That was nice as hell. How many times have I gotten you now? Three? Have I gotten you three times now? Chump. We're out of here. Let's go for a walk in the woods. Yeah, I don't make you dance. That's right. First, we're going to break it down. Do the robot. Yeah, that's right. Run with me, you little bitch. I even made you do the stupid arm thing. Hey, the side is just standing there. It's got poison on it. What do you think? Can we use it? Would you dare touch it? Maybe it's poison on the hilt, too. I don't know if I would dare. It'll save them. I'm going to run you off a cliff. Still got these monsters to deal with. Hey, fellas. One at a time, maybe? You think? Yeah, that's your buddy. Yeah. We all have an opinion. Yeah, I agree. I've noticed this. Yeah. I love his voice, too, by the way. This dude is old as hell, man. He's old as hell. I don't think he is. Just long-lived. Yeah. Good shit. He's dangerous as hell. Wonder what his plan is this time. He's about to blow you all to hell. You can do whatever you want. I just released you. Yeah, ish. And my little friends here. Keep talking shit. Yeah. I don't believe it for a second. I don't believe the bait and switch for a second. This is a ninja you're dealing with. It's always about the okey-doke. He knows you can do this. He would never let this happen. I wonder if the link works both ways. If you stab yourself, does he feel it? Instead of, you know, because he can take the pain, though. I guess that wouldn't help. The whole point of his ritual is that he can take the pain. He put that those paper up for a reason, man. Come on. Like, I'm not falling for it. I don't believe this for a second. He, little test. He's testing to see if it works. Oh, no. He's using it for his seal. That's right. I'm not falling for the okey-doke, man. Yep. Yeah, you established that already. Why are you repeating yourself? I know he's got a plan. I just don't know what it is. I don't know how he's combating this, but I know he is. He knows that this you can do this. Go ahead. He's going to let you do it. What's the trick bag? I know there is one. What's the trick bag? Oh, shit. Well, I can't do the next episode right now. I've got someplace to be. But there's a trick bag. There is a trick bag. While I'm gone, I'll be gone for probably about 2 hours. I'm going to come back and record some more. During that time, I will be thinking about what this trick bag is. I will come in the intro for the next episode, which will be Monday for you. Well-armed with this theory of what I think it is. We'll see.